The following contest, it's a ladder match. And it is for the championship. Introducing the challenger from Grenoble, France. Weighing in at 194 pounds, Archangel Jackson Reed.
We're literally moments from the start of this triple threat matchup.
Oh, I love a triple threat match. Get it on.
You're looking at somebody whose career could change forever with the win over the champion here tonight.
And introducing the challenger from Juarez, Chihuahua, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, X, the Assassin.
Well, this is undoubtedly a career-defining moment for the challenger.
There's something about when the title is hanging high above the ring that brings out the absolute best in these competitors.
Introducing the champion from London, England, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Cruiserweight Fighting Champion, Gabriel Wright.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times. I guarantee you, these competitors will do everything in their power to be the one standing atop the ladder with the gold when this one's over.
Here we go with one of the most exciting matches in sports entertainment.
Triple threat matches are so unpredictable. Enemies become allies. Allies become enemies. But in the end, it's every man for himself.
Party time.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly.
Here we go in this triple threat match. What can he do to get the best of the other two superstars in there?
Gotta have that head on a swivel here tonight. You never know where the attack might be coming from in a triple threat match.
I don't know about you, Cole, but I could watch triple threat matches every day of the year. They never disappoint.
And taking the brunt of the punishment here.
he's on the defensive here.
This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Oh, man. I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk. Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Back pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
The champ counters, and you see the results.
Challenger's starting to falter. So much on the line here in the match for him.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Uh-oh.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect.
Got out of the way of that one.
What an incredible lariat!
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He saw that one coming.
The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit.
He's starting to feel the pressure of this triple threat match, guys.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
That's a good point. But you have to remember, this guy has absolutely no quit in him.
He's trying for it.
Oh, you got to be careful up there. Look out. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. It seems clearing the ladder is more important to him at this point. A bad place to be for the challenger.
The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match. Higher and higher. He's in full-on attack mode now.
A vicious attack on top of the ladder. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to fight.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's going to have to hurry and pull on that title.
He's right there. He unhooks that thing, and this is over.
Finally, this ladder match is over.
Here is your winner and still Cruiserweight